Good day, viewers, and thanks for tuning in to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and the only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. You're watching the Petrochemical Market Synopsis with me, Tejal Hode. This Thursday, October 28th, let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil prices slipped sharply on Wednesday after the American Petroleum Institute and Energy Information Administration reported a larger than expected crude oil inventory build. Brent crude prices tumbled by $1.82, settling at $84.58 per barrel, while WTI futures plunged by $1.99, settling at $82.66 per barrel. On Wednesday, open spec naphtha prices declined by $7 per metric ton at the $796 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. On Wednesday, weaker upstream crude and benzene rates pulled SM prices lower in Asia. The price fall was further supported by bearish regional demand trends. Let's take a look at futures on China Italian Commodity Exchange for today on October 28, 2021. LLDPE prices are higher by 20 RMB per metric ton at 8,730 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are steady at 8,560 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 30 RMB per metric ton at 9,075 RMB per metric ton. MEG prices are up by 14 RMB per metric ton at 5,600 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Sinochem Quanzhou Petrochemical is likely to take off stream its EVA plant in the month of December 2021 for a maintenance turnaround. Located at Quanzhou, Fujian, China, the EVA plant has a production capacity of 100,000 metric ton per year. Our special news of the day is sponsored by Surat-based MRK Industries LLP, one of the largest sellers of packaging film in India. MRK Industries LLP offer a full range of packaging films from 7 to 70 microns, which includes BOPP films, CPP films, metallized films, PET films. If you like our video, don't forget to click on the bell icon to subscribe to our free news channel and like this video by giving us a thumbs up. It motivates us to continue to bring you this free informative news service on a daily basis. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. This is Polymer Update with me, Tejal Hode, from Mumbai. Many thanks for watching.